Commission and our...
Now, we want to call Ms. Liza Forrest, a friend of Dr. Elizabeth Santorio, for a special surprise. I'd like to request Dr. Elizabeth to open the gift.
Yeah, I would like to present this to Madam Ingrid Salazar-Maria. Also, can I have an appreciation for all the things you have done? It's a move, and I'm saying it's a Savannah. She has been cultural icon, and more so it's a move. She has done so much to promote the cultural development of the move. And also as a friend,
let's give them a round of applause again. We want some more, can we get more?
I would like to say that also later over here, I have to twist my right arm to really sponsor, for which I am grateful that the city and my friend of 50 some years ago has partnered with me. I told Jose Rosario, the other, I was retiring. No, you can have a big sponsor because I thought it was this and that and the future reasons. And I said, okay. And so I told him I'm glad you didn't make me retire because my friend Lisa Torres, in fact, the main person who today attend this concert, but I had no idea she would give me this kind of gift. This is a picture from the cover of our first coffee table book called My Four Seasons. And I hope one day you will get to see the book and it's the old one. Otherwise, if not, it's also available online for free. You can watch the video of every page of that book on YouTube. My Four Seasons, beautiful. And in behalf of Leo and my partners, and my friends, Lisa, and all of my family, and I have some of my family here, and closest friends, I would like to say to everyone who is here, our old friends, for being here. Thank you so much for sharing this moment.
The last time po yung mga students na pumakapag-picture.